Let's get to work.
Fletch man, what's going on?
Was everything to your satisfaction?
Yes, it was very good.
Well, I guess you'll be on your way then.
Not quite. I have some business to discuss, and I'm told that you are the man I need to discuss it with.
So it's you, the Fletchman.
I prefer just Fletcher.
I understand you have a very special product.
I do.
Is that what I think it is? I'm a very careful man, you know.
So am I.
Tomorrow, after school, 3 p.m., my associates will meet you there.
Entrégalo.
Es cacahuate. Delicioso. Oh, está bueno. So bueno, está muy bueno.
Hermano, pero ¿qué no eres alérgico al cacahuate?
No te preocupes, tiene que ser 100% cacahuate puro para que me haga daño.
Es puro. You could have hurt my friend with this, you know that?
I told you, yo, this guy is the best.
I want 10,000 kilos by next week.
Brush your teeth. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh.
Yeah.
I asked her if she had some time to spare.
Yeah.
But she couldn't get enough of that bunch of lettuce stuff. Peanut butter sticking in.
We're here from the Board of Education, Department of Health Board. We hear you have a situation.
Gentlemen, thank you for coming on such short notice. We have a very serious problem on our hands. Someone's giving out delicious peanut brittle to our staff and students.
Peanut brittle. Everybody loves delicious, crunchy, scrumptious peanut brittle. I can taste
it. Get a hold of yourself, man, for God's sake. You're a proud member of the BOEDOHB.
Listen, allergies, especially ones that are deadly, are very important to me. As the principal of the high school, the student safety is my first priority. And the district dental plan isn't that great.
Well, it's nice to see you care about the teachers too.
No, it's not about that. Do you know how long it takes to get someone's teeth fixed? I can't find substitutes anywhere. We need to find the person that's responsible for this.
That's our specialty.
Then I'll let you get to it. Busted. I never would have thought you would succumb to this. Isn't your addiction for smelling old books enough?
I'm sorry, they just give me that extra boost I need to get me through the day. Busted go great with a good read.
You know I can see you, right? You're gonna tell me now, who gave you this stuff?
Whoa. Capuano, are you harassing my client?
Your client?
My client suffers from hypoglycemia, and they need a snack on hand every time to prevent their blood sugar from going low. Rather than consuming something high in sugar, which would spike the blood sugar, therefore, thus crashing thereafter, my client sought out more of a high-protein-rich snack. One that would lead to stabilizing the blood sugar, thus then creating more satiety. Better mental focus, and a better education for the students.
Whatever. Yes. Now that's interesting. Thank you. Gavin, you're off the hook. Guys, we have a teacher who's ready to talk. He knows who's doing it.
You know, I didn't know peanut brittle could cause a stroke.
No. It was too delicious. So he jumped for joy, clicked his heels together, fell, and broke both his legs.
And the speech?
It was so scrumptious, it blew out all of his taste buds and rendered him speechless.
I want some.
All right, Max, you're gonna tell us, one way or another, who this person is who's selling all this peanut brittle.
A. E. E. F. G. H. H. A. E. I. O. 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 P. Q. R. R. S. S.
You're gonna use my own line against me? That's horse crap!
But wait, there's more.
All right, better be something.
F, F, L, E, T, C, H.
Fletch, Chevy Chase.
It's Fletcher, you idiot, let's go.
Thank you.
Fletch!
Fletch!
Fletcher!
Fletch, Fletch!
Alex!
Noonan!
We know it was you, Fletch.
Why'd you do it? Well...
The reason was pretty much so much! And it's such a delicious and salty snack!
All of them make Snoopy!